Happy Monday. How do you feel today? Have you had a good weekend? Start of the week. Are you excited? Are you motivated? Do you feel like doing something? Or you feel lazy? You feel like not doing anything? Because the majority are feeling like that on Mondays. You're not alone. But what is important? To remind yourself that it's a new day, a new beginning. It's your day, it's your life. You gotta do something. It's okay if things didn't work out. It's okay that if you feel down, but you have to get up. And you don't waste this day. You see, the weeks are going so fast. The days are going so fast. Every minute is so valuable. And it's all come from you. What you need to do. How to use that every minute. That every day. It's your day. It's your life. Get up and take action. And don't wait for anything. For anyone. Don't leave it. Don't delay it for the next day. Don't delay. Don't say, I'm doing it on Tuesday. No. Just say to yourself, I'm going to do it today. And get up. And push yourself. Because this mindset is keep pushing you not to do things. To extend the comfort zone. But you got to take action. You got to do it. It's a battle between you and the mind. So no one else can stop us. But our own mind can stop us. We must get up. We must do things. Just even do a little bit. You don't have to do a lot, but you must do something. Enjoy your day and take action.